At approximately 2:49 this morning, received the call of a wrong-way driver involving a Chevy Cruze, as it was described, traveling southbound and northbound lanes of the I-10 freeway just south of Adams Boulevard. Two occupants within that Chevy Cruze were transported to California Hospital for major injuries. The driver of a taxi cab, which was traveling northbound in northbound lanes, was the fatality reported in this incident, which remains on scene. At this time, we have all lanes of the northbound I-10 freeway shut down, and traffic will be diverted to Martin Luther King Boulevard. We advise the public to please avoid this area, as we expect the rush hour traffic to start at any moment. And due to the investigation, we anticipate it to be shut down for the next couple hours.
Is there any passengers in the taxi cab?
Yes, the taxi cab did have the driver and an occupant who was transported to California Hospital as well for major injuries.
Do you know what lanes the collision happened in?
We approximate the collision possibly occurring within the 2 and 3 lane of the northbound lanes.
Anything else you want to add?
That's all for now.
Okay, thank you.